expect, you know, to come out and play very good competitive cricket. This year we have a goal that we're not playing to just win a tournament, but we're playing on behalf of our fallen teammate, Karim Smith, who passed away prior to the tournament. So our motive in this tournament is to play on behalf of Karim. Well, preparation, we started about close to a month now. It's been a lot difficult because, you know, as I said, I'm a fallen player, but the guys are really enthusiastic about going outside there and trying to do the best as they could. So far it's been going good. I'm supposed to have a few practice matches coming up, so we'll see from there. Well, we have some experienced players, a young but experienced, you know, Melvin Gordon, we have Java St. Paul, Chad Charles, Kelton Kadu, you know, that as some of the most senior players, and myself also, you know, leading from front as a captain. And we have some other players like Narin Singh, who's been performing pretty well for in youth level. But this tournament here is a different round than the rest of the years, and this year we're looking to go forward and learn from the experience we had last year. So this year we come out with a lot of vengeance and try to play for pride, try to play for our team, try to play for everybody, you know, and especially for Karim. So we come out there and trying to win this tournament this year.